Lesson 252. The Son of God is my identity. My self is wholly beyond all the thoughts of holiness of which I now conceive. Its shimmering and perfect purity is far more brilliant than is any light that I have ever looked upon. Its love is limitless, with an intensity which holds all things within it in the calm of quiet certainty. Its strength comes not from burning impulses which move the world, but from the boundless love of God Himself. How far beyond this world myself must be, and yet how near to me and close to God. Father, you know my true identity. Reveal it now to me, who am your Son, that I may waken to the truth in you and know that heaven is restored to me.